I actually don't find much fault with elite colleges. I find fault with our preoccupation with elite colleges. They have an inordinate impact on the way we think about higher education. They don't matter very much for the problems that we're being asked to solve in this country. That is, they've always served the elite, or those who are lucky enough to get to them.
So what do these schools do differently than all the other ones? They don't admit poor people. In fact, less than 4% of students at these schools come from the lowest income bracket, while the majority come from the highest. And at our most elite universities, about 15% are the richest of the rich, the one percenters.
Our preoccupation with elite higher education takes our eye off the most important ball, and that's really about how do we make sure that we are taking the great bulk of higher education and that we make it affordable, and that we make it more effective, and that we get more students across the finish line, and that's what's going to drive social mobility in this country.